Hello, kittens. Oops. There we go. Hey, kittens. Hey, mama. Let me take care of your litter box first. Well, Mama, somebody's rushing for the door. Okay, move over, guys. I'm coming in. Okay, I got the right cam on. Ryan is grooming his leg. And you can just make it out. Mama stayed there too. I want to snuggle with you as well. But if you want me to babysit, that's cool. Come on over, Orion. He's right underneath the cam. Looking super cute. Doing things like this helps turn kittens into cuddly cats. Now, their base disposition still has to be taken into consideration, but it helps. And who doesn't want to lay next to a pile of kittens? Lay next to a pile of kittens and then just close your eyes for a few, feeling them crawling over your arms. You're sharp, little man. Careful. Ziggy's just right there, just watching, observing. She's very observant. She's just taking everything in. kittens are all piled up on my hand. I fade that long bit there where it's just kittens nursing and me sleeping. You can cut that part out. I'm hopefully sleeping quietly.
Cam all that time. Just pull it up the hat. Open, don't close. Okay, I had it on the right one. Just harder to see with the kittens nursing. Yes, sir, Ryan. It's like, don't go. I was just thinking that camel back here was broadcasting, and you just saw the back of my head the whole time. Oh, I did snore. Hopefully not too loud. Holding him against my chest, and he's just reaching up for my face. Now he's climbing on my shoulder. Okay, I'm gonna check the other cam because I think it'd be cuter right now. Ziggy is out. The kitten's eyes are developed now. Looks like I don't think I have enough juice to periscope. But I'm going to anyway. Okay, close up apps on my iPhone or iPad so that reduce bandwidth. And I'm live on Periscope. Yeah, you see, so zigzag tail there, lightning bolt tail. That's how you can tell who's Spock. There's Mama. There's Orion. And Ziggy. Oops, I fell off the edge. Some mama purrs. I'll be ready probably this week, this coming week, to be let out of the cage. Ideally, I would like them to start peeing on their own, which should be happening any time now, before I let them out. It's part of the litterbox training. Yeah, it'd be the first pee watch in probably 6 months or more. I love you, mamas. Look at that sideways look. Nothing new on Bobby. The plan is to wait till they're on kibble and Bobby has been viral tested. Probably everybody needs to be viral tested first and then Bobby will come in. One of them already fell out of the cage. Oh, somebody's making that. It's okay, Missy. She's like, I woke up and I was alone. And here comes the bar fight. Well, that was actually pretty peaceful. And Mama's needing paws. Happy paws. Focus. Ziggy's already falling asleep again. And Ross is no longer getting dry food right now. She's getting plenty of wet. Oh crap. It's the cute. Hey everyone. Oh, look at that pose.
Hey, Ziggs.
If you have not seen my foster kittens before, you can watch these guys live 24/7 by going to thecritterroom.com. These are foster kittens for Perfect Pals, north of Seattle, Washington. The kittens are 3 weeks and 3 days old, give or take a day. Spock. Ziggy is very observant. See how he's tapping with his paw? That's how they're figuring out tactile feedback. Like, I went down. Okay, my phone just told me I got 15% battery left, so as soon as he's done being cute, I'm going to stop. But then again, as soon as he stops being quite that cute. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and stop, and you can continue watching at thecritterroom.com. Have a nice day. If Faith, I still plan on doing that other video. I just been busy. Let's see. Cyan gave 38 hearts. Johanna, 229. Thank you. Queen Geek, 24. Alicia, 161. Anita, 32. And that's all showing me that have that tapped over 10 times.
Hey guys. Ready for some more food there, Mom?
I'll give you another double bowl or a double can. Since I picked up a bunch of new cans from the shelter. And I took some pictures of the donations that people sent in. Two shelves, basically. Let me show you. Here's one shelf, or one room. I'll post this on the Critter Room on Facebook. Here's another room full of donations. Thank you guys. You guys make basically fostering so much easier for the shelter because they don't have to buy food, which is very expensive. There's the clean bones. Okay, actually I need to get some more water. So I'm gonna step out, take care of some things, and then before I head out to a friend's house, I will stop and give Mama some fresh water, a bowl, and some more food. She had two cans not that long ago, so she's definitely fine. Okay. Let me see which cam is like. Can I imagine just held up the camera phone to the wrong cam? Nope, I did. I got the right one. Okay, those two, I'm going to leave the cam like it is, because those two, yep, see, they're moving back. I'm moving where Mama is. Oh, if you heard that, that was my belly. Let's see, 3:45. Yeah, I'll be back in a few minutes to get food. So attentive today there, Mr. Spock. Orion is just over there. He's like, I'm getting all the food. Ha ha.